My name is Allan Christensen. I'm a senior journalism major from Lincoln, Nebraska. Always really been into sports. Played baseball, football, basketball, soccer as a kid. I'm also a history minor here at the university, mostly for the same reasons. I like strategy and figuring out why things happened and why things work and why things don't work. So I think that also has to do a lot with my journalism. I'm naturally curious, have been for a long time. I've always wanted to know why things happen. And one of my favorite pieces was I did a piece of, I thought was really good reporting, not maybe the best writing on a story about the TIFO that the student section, the Iron N, unveiled at the Miami game. I was proud of it because they sent out a tweet. It was really cryptic. It was like, we're doing something big in West Stadium. Come if you want to find out. Students only. And so I was like, I wonder what that is. So I went and checked it out. And I was there from the beginning. And so my story got like 2,000 hits in a day. And that was like, most of the other stories were doing like 150 hits. And I had 2,000, and I was pretty proud of that. It was not my best written story, but the reporting, I thought, the thing that makes you a good journalist, I think, is the reporting. And that's something I've learned